Hi, my name's Linda Hawes. I teach at the University of California, Irvine, and I'm also a digital faculty consultant from McGraw-Hill. Thanks for joining me for this brief overview of LearnSmart Achieve, an adaptive learning tool within Connect Business Communications. LearnSmart Achieve develops and improves editing skills and empowers students to put responsible writing into practice. It pinpoints concepts that students don't understand and maps out a personalized study plan for success. Let me show you how it works. The content in LearnSmart Achieve is broken up into 8 separate categories with more specific content areas within each one. The first 4 categories are focused on nuts and bolts composition topics. For example, here under the research process, there's a module that covers how to integrate and cite sources within a text, and another that focuses on using information ethically and understanding plagiarism. The last 4 categories are all focused on grammar, language, punctuation, and style. These modules give students the practice and the time on task that they need to become more proficient with language skills. Let's choose a content area that's a perennial problem for writers everywhere, the comma. Once you've chosen the module, then you'll decide what areas you'd like your students to work on by selecting and deselecting each objective. There's also a slider that allows you to dictate whether students will be given more content in this area or less. As you slide this bar up and down, the average amount of time that students will have to practice before completing the assignment will change, so you can customize both the objectives covered and the time spent on each assignment. Now let's go into this assignment as a student so you can see how the adaptive instruction works. At the beginning of every assignment, this page will appear. Here students can learn about how the tool works, how to track their own progress, and how to get the most out of the time that they spend practicing. And here's the home page for the assignment. This bar indicates how much of the assignment has been completed. As students work through the questions, Connect keeps track of what they've accomplished, so they don't have to complete the whole module in one sitting. Each module is broken into 3 main phases: the tune-in, or diagnostic phase, the focus phase, where the student will be shown some materials based on how she performed on the diagnostic, and the practice phase, where the student will be presented with more questions, all focused on the objectives which were most challenging for her. A complex algorithm powers this tool, and each question that the student answers helps the system know how to personalize the following questions to give the student practice with the concepts she needs the most work on. Let's start the assignment and see it in action. Here's our first question. By the way, there are hundreds of questions for each content area, all coded for difficulty level and objective. No student proceeds through a LearnSmart Achieve module in the same way. The experience becomes customized as soon as he answers the first question. After choosing an answer for each question, the student must also choose one of these metacognitive confidence levels about his answer: I know it, I think so, unsure, and no idea. The student's confidence about his answer is part of the information the algorithm uses to customize the assignment. Once the student has completed a question, Connect immediately provides feedback. If the answer is incorrect, the student is given an explanation for why the answer is wrong. After seeing this explanation, but before moving on to the next question, the student is then asked to make another metacognitive choice. Okay, now I get it, or I still don't get it. Every click being made throughout this module is further diagnosing and customizing the experience to what this particular student needs. Once a student has completed the tune-in diagnostic questions, the focus phase will provide instruction in several formats to keep it interesting, including audio and video. After finishing reading a slide or watching a video, the student is again asked to confirm her level of confidence. I don't get it, or I get it. These clicks all go into the adaptive algorithm that determines what will appear next within the module. Once the student completes the focus material, he'll once again be asked to answer questions in the practice phase, again choosing the right answer and his confidence level. After each question, the system will indicate whether he's correct or incorrect and why. But now also if he answers incorrectly, instead of just going on to the next question, Connect offers another look at some of the instructional materials from the practice phase. Students who don't quite understand the concepts within a particular module will end up spending longer to complete the assignment and answering more questions overall. But students who already have a pretty good grasp on the topic and who have answered most of the questions correctly will end up finishing more quickly, answering fewer questions overall. For them, the assignment will be a review to reinforce what they already know. In my experience, both types of students appreciate the opportunity to brush up on these skills at their own pace. It takes time and practice to fully transfer knowledge about the conventions of language into the application of writing. Learning to be more proficient with language is a continuing process. Using this personalized and adaptive learning tool will give your students the time and practice they need to become more aware of what's correct and incorrect in their writing. And awareness is the first step of applying what they know in their own writing. Thanks for taking the time to learn about LearnSmart Achieve, McGraw-Hill's latest adaptive learning tool within Connect Business Communication. For more information, please contact your learning technology representative or send an email to bcom@mheducation.com.